World Rugby is pushing ahead with plans for a global agent registration scheme to help players like Tongan Sione Vaimo’unga, who's been stranded in Romania for the last 3 years. Vaimo’unga requires dialysis 3 times a week to keep him alive following kidney failure just a year into the contract with a local club. Since then, his family has joined him in Romania as he can't return to Tonga unless he receives a kidney transplant.
If I go back to Tonga, there's no dialysis there. If I'm not, I don't know, maybe I can go to another country, but if not, I maybe might die or something.
Tonga has no dialysis facility and is not likely to get one soon.
It's just too expensive for the Ministry of Health to run a dialysis program.
Vaimo’unga is on a waiting list for a kidney transplant, but finding a match is proving difficult. The new agent registration scheme puts player welfare and support foremost in any negotiation.